Hey everyone, it's Noel Christopher with Renter's Warehouse. Just coming to you with another video here. I want to talk a little bit about what my focus is on and what I'm doing now. I'm really starting to focus on the portfolio investment sales. So we launched our online marketplace, our Renter's Warehouse marketplace, to buy and sell investment properties earlier this year, and the demand has been overwhelming. We have a ton of investors looking for properties to buy. We have much more demand than we do for the properties to sell. So I'm really out there shaking the trees and trying to find any investors who have portfolios. We have some very aggressive, what I call mid-cap type investors who want to acquire single family rental portfolios, stabilized portfolios all around the country. So if you have anything like this, if you know of anything like this, we pay referrals, but we're really, really looking for single family rental portfolios, probably say in top 100 markets or within hour's drive of 100 of a top 100 market. And after that, they're very aggressive, and it's something that is a big priority of mine, and it's a focus going forward, is to really start feeding the demand we have from investors. And that includes small investors to large mid-cap investors. So if you know of anybody who has rental properties they want to sell, if you know of anybody who works with those types of investors, please get them to me. Let's make some business happen. I look forward to hearing from you. Thanks.